In this video, I'll teach, I'll show you what is inside this flyback transformer. Because you can see in my previous videos, of entire whole series of the videos, I made a 5 or 10 videos of how to make a flyback driver to drive high voltage flyback. This flyback is used in TV, is also known as EHT, which is used in CRT, that's what they use TVs. But right now, I bought this couple of for electronic store because it is not need anymore, so I decide that one and inside that one of this and see inside what is inside, how it can create high voltage. Because this is basically a transformer, so the transformer contain winding, but this transformer is special transformer, so it might be not contain. So high voltage transformer, so normal winding it may be sparked them to the other, and so how it's worth. So this is a step up transformer in kilovoltage 35 10,000 volts to 35,000 volts it can produce, so that's why normal transformer. If you use a normal transformer, it test, its winding will be melt out, but this is a special kind of transformer, which is what high frequency and produce very high voltage. Now, first we tend to do remove the store. So, there are clip we can easily pull out and store it come out. But this time, my store is little bit broken the downside, so it will turn my 3 part normally. So it's in terms two parts, part one and part two, which parts are not glued but just clipped by this clip. But my test, this will be broken, and there's a pin, and there is a wire, and middle it is hollow. Now what we have to do, with the open this, because this is no screws, no clips. All we need to do just cut a blade. If you have an ended liner, it is ideal thing. But I don't have right now ended liner because I'm working with electronics, so metal working, most of handle grinders used in metal working or wood working, not in electronics, so I don't need this. So I am use this axe metal to touch this thing, or break this thing, because this axe metal, I use this axe metal, not axe, because this axe metal is quite heavy. So just for simplicity, I remove this axe rod to easily hold and apply there, and then apply plier to bait them. But this test, if I try there, it will break my table, because my plastic table will be broken. So I pause them and then bait this and then continue. And I also steep these tools, iron tools, later I used for my DIY homemade low voltage iron transformer, and I also should re-glue it back. But this thing is totally destroyed. Now what we can do, touch them and then shoot you and pause. Now you can see after broken it look like that. This is a winding with plastics, and this is a main part which is contained 2.5 microohm potentiometers, which then connect one is connect a voltage divider to adjust this screen voltage and photos voltage towards high voltage or ground. So these are very fine little winding with a couple of turns with plastics. So if we can see these pins, there are pins, quite a pins inside, and there's a multi-layer plastics inside. You can easily see there are multi-layer plastic and copper wire is flying. Or outside is made of ceramic or epoxy or ceramic, I can say ceramic material, and up top side totting is applied a totting of rubber totting to put that high voltage lead out, and very fine wire is used for such as number high number of turns. So you can see there are very very tiny wires. But this time you might be thinking how much turn it wind, which is find out very difficult, because we can remove everything all and then we can to do. So it is not still possible, because there are twice of plus ceramic or inside a twice of white layer of glue in there, so that's why it will not easy to open that. So I tell this number BC25-05N is used there. So every flyback has inside same thing. Only there are AC flybacks, which is there's no diode, but this case it contains diodes, which is somewhere hidden in there. A diode or thing. So I say it is not easy to, it is easily to come out, because there are such wide of things. And now you can see there's a positive wire is removed. So there are positive wire is holding there. So, I'm sure it is very very difficult to remove out because this virus quietly old in India. So you can also see this virus Trojan. That's why it can lead us part. I will just lead this side, so that's why I that distant with old TVs, because old TV shop it can replace them with new ones, so it can remove old ones. I'm though inside the lab, because outside it's rain is starting, so I not continue my work in outside the lab, so I could go in my lab. So you can see this is a winding. I could try open it more further, but it's not open it, because there are twice of plastic or twice of ceramic material is used. So I open this front part, which is contained two variables. So there you can see the ceramic watch. This photos wire is not there. And the other wire is connected there, which is this string wire. So there are ground is not there, and I voltage cross there. So there are two voltage wire. Potentiometer is series, and these are two potentiometer threshold points. We can adjust voltage. These two terminals according to the output, according to the screen brightness and photos. And there is a winding, main transformer winding, and there very fine wire. I will not open, but still. We use a flathead screwdriver. I say it is not open because there are very 5 mm layer, ceramic layer, which is contained very strongly holding together. So it is not open very easily. And this is your van with a much TV, very simple.